he's going to win this, and he'll put in the bets down. But any, oh, I think you two got the Porsche Park. DLC versus standard car. I'm such a noob. Yeah. I mean, like, non-DLC. Oh, just want to get around him, yes. Cut that a bit, that was dirty. Dirty! Oh, what's gone on there, boys? Great fade. That first one you get on two wheels, that first corner. You say. My pit crew are awesome. Tuned it just right for me. What difficulty are the AI on? Really? They're like falling behind a bit, aren't they? Got pro skills. Oh, what's going on there? Coming up the inside. Oh, slipped on the curb. I slipped on the curb then. If that was real life, I would have had to change my boxers. Covered on the ice insurance, so. Just do touring cars and just block it. Legally block it. Whoa, you just tap the brakes down again. I can't believe on touring cars, and like they're coming up to a corner and it's like somebody sat on someone's bumper and they just nudge them, don't they, and then overtake them. They nudge them so they go wide a little bit and then overtake. So surely that's not allowed. Send him into the crowd. No, I thought that before with the Porsche, like I thought I was braking late. Was I behind the queue? No, I think I... Yeah. Oh, I went to turn in then. Switch back. I don't like this corner here. It's like, surely I shouldn't have to brake. You have to tap it just a bit, don't you? It's so annoying. Yeah. Otherwise you go wide and it gets slippery. We need to do a race in the wet, don't we? Oh! Oh, we're coming up to Lapham. Get off. Oh, I've got nowhere to go. I'm on the inside. These aren't on beat. Oh, sorry, I thought you were AI, man. I thought I'd just go balls deep on this. Oh, what? Ten-second penalty right there, boys. I know, yeah. Thought he's AI, I thought I'd just dive up the inside here, it'd be alright, it wouldn't go that slow. I know, yeah, it's proper zoomed in, doesn't it? Like, touches window screen and looks at you. Like somewhat off War of the Worlds or something. Oh, I've had to go wide because of that McLaren. Oh, look at these Corvette things. Gets a bit lively when you get up with the back markers and all that. There's like three of them all together doing it for Corvettes. No, yeah. Oh. What am I doing? Go home drunk. Whoa, we just tapped the brakes coming out the corner. What's he doing? He must be drunk. I did look behind and saw you getting stuck. Did you? Yeah. Oh, just seeing you getting it sideways. Oh, I nearly braked on the curb then. Wonder who's got the... Who reckons 17's got the fastest lap time? depends how much you get paid for it.